I might get rid of this one because I have this one in the box set. This one actually has all. A lot of these I got back in like 2020, early 2021. When I really started getting into Looney Tunes. Here is the box set. Here it is. All the volumes, the box. And then we got box, Festo, Daffy, and Tweety. Like, there's Daffy in all the volumes. Oh, it's some characters. Bottom. 2011. And let's get all these out. Inside. Got this on eBay for about $60. Here's volume one. My favorite volume.
This is what I really got stuck into these days.
Nope. Only three. Got that right there. This is why my channel is going PG. Sticks out. Get this inside artwork. Five. There we go. Now, here's the final volume. Volume 6. Now, folding discs here. That's what the inside of it looks like. Look inside.
I think it may work with all these.
Well, it's only good to 1,000. And that is the button. That's it for this box set. Now we get to the spotlight collection. The DVDs are still from 2003. They still have the original Dix artwork. First, one of the very first Lintus TVs I ever acquired. First two cartoon compilation Lintus TVs I ever got was this and Sylvester and Hypnia, which we'll get to later. This. I have the complete series of Scooby-Doo, Roy U, the Flintstones, and the Jetsons. I have Spotlight and Golden Collections Volume 2, and I have Spotlight Volume Collection Volume 1. And right there, I'll do it right through my Tom and Jerry collections. This offer right here expired on February 7th, 2005. So almost 20 years ago. Volume three, which is called the movie collection. Excuse me. Bugs Bunny wrote on the movie, and David the Bugs Bunny threw me 1,000 of other tales. Then I disc. Things are not in the best condition on this one. This will be one of the longest videos I'm ever gonna upload. 5. I do need to get volume 6. Might get volume 6, but we'll see. 1. Index 2. Volume 7. Hundred and 8 minutes, so exactly 3 hours. Rosie Duffy, Roadrunner, Wally Coyote. My two people. Last and final volume in the spotlight, Clarkson. Auto switching off from volumes. Going to close the volumes 2 to 5. So volume 7 has the ones from the first 3 volumes. 1, 2, 3. Buzz and Daffy. Buzz and Elmer. Pokey and Daffy. And book right there. Had it since 2020. So this can't be. This copy has artwork, and this copy is a clear sweet print. One of them is Home Entertainment right there. I'm waiting that they may walk through right before I reached 100 subscribers. Definitely say foul. Falco Leghorn fans, Barnyard Midmouth. Tweens, Sylvester, Fiona, and Frenzy. And this part right there is case is not in the best condition. This case part right there. This. And one of three, one of them is these I have with this kind of eco case. The other ones being Scooby-Doo, Encourage Cowardly Dog, and What's the Scooby-Doo Volume 9. My two people right here. Pepe the Pew is the best of the best. Bird by the Walls, Corbett by the Wild Coyote. Super Genius Hijinks. This one is the best of the best. Disc. Porky and Fern's Hilarious Hand. Disc. So let's see if you have my Superman Mayhem. this is the first Super Sloth DVD. This is the first Super Sloth DVD. This is the very first Super Sloth DVD I ever got. Bisque. The first Spotlight Closer volume I ever got was Volume 2. Now here's the Platinum Collection. These were the first two, one of the very first Lutus TVs I ever acquired, got. Bugs and Bugs, Daffy and Margaret. Volume 2. This is Volume 1 I got at Walmart back in February 2020. The main one for the year is Bugs and Sissy Turtle, Pookie and Daffy. Flying Clears on Volume 3. This one got on eBay. Rudy, Dobby, and Henry Hawk. Now I get to the miscellaneous ones. Four classic cartoons exclusive promotional DVD. No barcode. Promotional DVD. Looks for Details of Bugs Bunny. One. And this two. Still the 2011 DVD. Bugs Bunny Superstar. This is one of seven Popeyes. One of 11 one of archive DVDs I have. Seven Popeyes, two Looney Tunes, and two Hanna-Barbera. This is a DVD-R. This one you do need. This one's also released on Blu-ray as well. Back. Here you got your case. The case is replaced on this one. Everyone's got this. The inside of the case by Deo was broken. This is from a Batman DVD that I didn't, because it didn't even came with disc one. I got rid of that disc, fire, sand, all that, and that's it. Still the 2013 DVD. Almost done. These are regular press disc.
Close off the dryer and put them on the couch and then I'm cold.
But now we're gonna store this beast gym DVDs. My two people. Here you go, that final title. This, I do have a couple DVD, a few DVDs with this current look, with this current Warner Bros. Logo. And that's it for my Looney Tunes cartoon compilation.